So, hello everybody. We're starting right now, so let's see what's the new problem. Oh, but anyway, recursive circus. Hello, Eric. wandering through the circuits. Recursive algorithm. Well, programmed, but each program name, weight. Names of programs above them. You're not sure which program gave you which information. What is the name of the button program? So, okay, I'm not sure. Yeah, my cat is totally invading. I'm not sure yet of the structure, like whether I can be sure that these are like the immediate children. We'll see. Hello, Bao. Thank you. Year 17, day 07. So let's see. The input will be either. So it's gonna be a type, not alias, and it's gonna be either alone or a list of okay, we'll see. I'm not sure if this is the right thing. So let me just call it node and leaf. And I want to say the name of the button program. So let's see. This is the input. Then parsed input will be leaf. Okay, and let's just make it easier for ourselves and just do this. So I can just write like that. Actually, I just write a micro, I guess. So and these ones, oops, these ones are gonna be so right now I'm assuming they all have three children, but it seems the case. So, it's important to remember which letter you gave the macro. Okay, so this should be right, and the output is TKNK. So let's start taking some notes from the compiler. Yeah, sure. Watch 2707. So parsing the input, what did I just write? String lines. So we get this, and then let's see. Probably let's use regex. Blah. I should not be allowed to speak in English like in the morning. Okay, so and I never remember this thing, so let's check it. So let's create regex. So we want and then that's gonna do the leaves, but not the children. So surely, let's just do it like this. I'm not really sure this will work, but we'll see. So let's just try that, or maybe I'll just try it in the REPL. So we're exposing everything. Let's try like this, import 217 day 07. The definition is string CME. Now, oh yeah, and now. So that's what I wanted. Now let's see. Table is input. What? Come on. List of things. Yeah, great. Let's do it like this so I can actually use the REPL. So this boilerplate maybe isn't the best idea the way I have it, with all those like debug crashes. So import regex. So okay, so it is a regex, great. And now let's try what? TKNK41. TKNK41 and no children. Great. And if I do this, right, so it takes them all. So let's fix that by what? Let's try. Let's try this, maybe. I'm not sure. We will have to work with the children list afterwards. So let's try again. Okay, but this time it's worse. So in the actual input, do they have, they can have 2, 4, however many. So See. Okay, so name, weight, this is whatever, and this is what we want. So that should be easier to work with. So okay, back to the code. So, hi, red boy. Find all objects. I'm not sure what the name was. Submatches. Okay, so maybe just map. See, oops, find, yeah, so we have to I'm not sure that's okay, so let's give it this example again. So, okay, nothing, okay. Where's the one? Okay, here it is. So if I this, I should get rid of the justs and the nothings, basically. So if it has two things, it's a leaf. It has four things, it is a node, and we don't use the third thing. So, okay. Parse row. Leaf name with string. Node name with string and children. Okay. Now, past children is string into list of strings. So we want to do something like ABC into ABC. Split on this. Yeah, and of course, if the list is any other shape, then I'll just say it's a wrong input. So we have leaf and node. Okay, this looks great. So we are done here, and now the compute. So we have a list of things, nodes, and we have to create a tree structure of them. So maybe it'll be sufficient to create a dictionary of who has what. I would like to know who is what parent, but it's easier to find out who is what children. So how can I get the parents? I would have to go through the list. Let's see how big it is again. It is quite big. But okay, let's go through the list, and on each node, the thing with children, we can say for the children it has this parent. Okay, so maybe it's not that bad. Hey, I don't like your butt sticking at me. So, pa 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 pa. Yeah, and basically, if it doesn't have a parent, then it is the root we are looking for. So, input fold, which is basically reduce. So let's use dictionary. Where am I? So the first one is the thing from the list, and then there's the accumulator, I think. Yeah. So, yeah, maybe I should make the list into leave. I'm not sure why the weights are there. That must be for the second problem, I guess. So, leaf weight and children. There's no children, right? So, the leaves, they do nothing. And if it's node, then children list map. Name and child. That means maybe let's do it. Let's do it like this. Child and parent. And so all right. So now we have this structure. Insert okay, and so I'm nowhere am I like inserting nothing. I will have to deduce that by, I don't know, like filtering or something. You know, something's missing, so that will be my clue. So now insert child parent. Sounds about right. Okay, so does it look any different for the TK and K? It's not in the children list, right? So keys and there will be too fancy name that which is not a children. We don't have that many free characters. So root is what? List filter maybe let's just say name and then name. Oops. List member of the children. So name should be right. That's a list. So list filter, list map name, list filter, list head. What? Why is input such a weird thing? A list of either leaf and no or node. What's happening? No, it won't let me. Okay, I think my list member function is wrong. Yeah. This should be better. Tests passed. Great. Now let's use. Oh, yeah. Let's use the real thing. Let's put it to the bottom. And now let's see. They can't get down. They could get down. One program has the wrong weight. Thank you, Eric. One program has the wrong weight. Each of those sub towers should be the same weight. Right. Sum of the weights of the program in the tower. UGML. Right. Right. So yeah, those are balanced. Right, great. One program is the wrong weight. What would its weight need to be? So, okay, so I wonder whether we can reuse the parent dictionary thing. We would have to track the weight, or maybe just not lose it, or maybe just like create regular tree data structure. What do we need? What will we need? So, of all above, okay, so let's create what? Dictionary. Weight of what do we need? Oh, wait a second. I am not connected to the charger. That could be bad. But I hope it works. It probably does. We'll see. So, what data structure would be the best? If I have input is list of things. Now, I could probably create it into list of thing and like the sum of things above it that I can do. And then that will probably have to be least like for each children. From that I can find the one that does not, that is not balanced. TK and K. UGML is okay, so I have to keep the no, the name of the children of the child that is unbalanced. So okay, maybe no. I have to keep the parent there because otherwise I wouldn't know it's unbalanced. From that I can do what? String, the name of the child, and the number that it should have been. Right? Maybe the number that it is and the number that it should have been. What would its weight need to be? So we know like the whole thing is maybe like 300, 300 and 280. So now we have 280 and it should have been 300. We should probably also get the weight of the thing itself. And from that we can do like that, and that should probably be it. Okay, so we have a plan. So list of things. We'll do So that's the list of children. No. Yeah. Children sum. Name weight, so it'll be name and weight. If it's name my children, then oops, input string integer, but it has to be recursive. Yeah, but we can do it. Thank you, Chess Mister, whatever, however is your name pronounced. Input name. So, list map. List map what? No, I have to filter. We have to filter by name, and we already have name. And now list map. So let's do the same thing. So that's the weight of this one. Papa. List map. Find weight. Okay, so here's the recursion. If this works, I'm not sure. Find weight. So we are probably so we can so what's wrong? Hello. Okay, so I will let him be here for a while, but if you make any trouble, like if people can't hear me, you're going out. So let's see what's wrong. What's his name? That's funny. We originally named him Ash because he's so black, but then I don't know, it kind of changed into Kochek, which is just like mispronounced Kochka, which is a cat. So I don't know, it kind of stuck. So what's wrong here? List map. Yeah, sure. I'm not naming it anyway. Anyhow, oops. With what? So, yeah, there's one space missing. Sec fault. Hello, and yeah, it's need language. It's definitely slower to use it than to use Python or something, but I like it. I can practice my like I don't know, data modeling skills. So 160, find weight. List head and maybe with default it should not happen. Maybe with default, what? Minus one. Okay, and so with weights. So we are currently here. Hey, I can't write. I'm sorry, but. Oh. I have to write. So, debug log. So leaves are okay. And notes. It'll be probably better to see. Okay, yeah, we don't have any tests for this. So that makes sense. That makes sense. Let's copy this test. And the answer, I don't care what the answer is, because I just want to see this. So, note, what was the example? UGML should be 251. And pet x, pet x is 243. Okay, so that kind of works. And we don't need this, I think. So now oh yeah. So this was supposed to be here because yeah. Now I understand. I did the weight of the parent with the children, but I need leave. I need to do it for the children. Let's see now. List children name and children sum. Boop, so TK and K has UGML, PEDX and this, and they are not balanced. So now I think we can, let's just have it all here. And list filter parent so What can we do? Could do like frequencies or something. Maybe I'll just do like this so I don't have the condition wrong. So TKNK has something wrong. Now let's p-p-p-p. Maybe with default what? Maybe I just do it later. No. So we have this and now so, how did I think about it here? Some should have been weight of child. Okay. So, so we basically wanted to find the one that's alone in there. We have him. So this again shouldn't happen. I'll probably do like dangerous version of heads that fixes this, and I do not have to think about like some case that won't happen. So I'll have to think about that. So now we have the child. Child name, sum. And we want sum should have been so maybe let's not do this and do this right away. So weight plus should have been minus sum. Wait. So it found a weight of the thing. File weight 1, one of, oh, and I need input still, input child name. So where is the function? Okay, so we have those and should have been. So let's see, what's the problem? It needs output returning int. So, oops. And let's fix it here, and let's fix it in the tests. And so what do you want? Its weight would be 60. Ooh, -184. So I hope it's just a problem with. We haven't tested this, but let's see. Yeah. Should have been minus one. So it didn't find. Tested name, children. So let's find it differently. Field tested name. Okay, great. Output 2566. That's not the right answer. Some Elixir fan here. Great. Answer is too high. Should have been. Okay, so. Should have been 68. Okay, so what's wrong? The weight of the sum. So again, child weight is 50 plus. It should have been. What again? It was 251. So it's the other sum minus child sum. Eugene, 251, 243. Okay. 566. What did I have before? I'm not sure what I. 566. Okay, so what am I missing? Let's just go a bit above. So, fine, wrong. Okay, okay, I got it now. I should be looking at the sums. Because it always took the first one. Because only it has the same name as itself. Okay, great. We have it. And it only took us hour and 12 minutes. Oh man. So, but it's not too bad. It's probably harder, yeah. So, okay. That's all done. Let's clean up and commit. And so that was fun problem. I wonder if it would have been easier or faster if I used like a real tree. Parsed it into a real tree. I don't know, but this worked. Yeah. So I don't know. I'm curious what the other solutions will be like, whether they're gonna have like a tree structure or just a list, some dictionaries. I'm curious. But I think the like for finding the like the root, the thing that has no parent, like I think my solution is good, but I think there's some trick there that I will be like, how come I didn't think of it? So looking forward to that. So okay, thank you everybody, and I will see you tomorrow.